I just wanna be appreciated.
Shea butter, baby, bugging up your pillow. Take me.
This is not a cute look. Anyways, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Michaela Janine. If you can't tell by the title of today's video, I will be doing mini box braids on myself with beads. So I bought these. These are clear and black. And these are glittery clear and red. I'm gonna just like mix it. I bought two packs of the black and clear and then one pack of the red. And it's like little glittery pieces. Can y'all see? So yeah. I have to part my hair and stuff. And as you can see, I blew out one side and then the other side is not blown out. So what you're gonna need, What you're gonna need are, obviously, beads. You're also gonna need shining. This is what I use for my parting. I'm gonna use this for the braid, like the actual braid itself. Then I have my comb and my edge brush. And that's it. So, I'm gonna get started. I think I'm gonna do the back first and then come back when like I'm doing the front so I can show you guys exactly what I did. So that's what I'm gonna do. I will be right back.
I'm picky with my women, I'm deciding. Call me to your crib and I'ma slide, yeah. Throwing paper, it's time for twerk later. So I'm gonna start the next side because I still have to do the back and the front on this side, and then I'm gonna be back to show you guys when I do this side. But this side came out pretty good. Koi Leray who? Let me stop. Thank you.
Dior.
Okay, so I just finished. I have to be a little quiet because people are sleeping, but I'm gonna go put some little bit of makeup. It's like 12 o'clock in the morning, but I'm gonna put a little bit of makeup on and like wrap a scarf around my head, like to flatten it and stuff. And I'm gonna be right back with the finished look.
I need some wet shit, Nick. I need some bad care, yeah.